Alright, so yeah, hey guys. In today's video, I'll be telling you about things about me. It's like a get to know me. So, first thing off, my name is Sherina. I'm 18 years old. I'm scared of animals. I don't have a job. Poor me. And I'm sad. Always depressed. I have depression. There's a lot going on. And also, my favorite food is like pizza. I also like chicken wings. This is blessed. Well, I'm not really blessed because I would be blessed if I had a job. And I like to be a really nice, genuine person. I'm very outgoing. I don't like to be disrespectful. Well, if you be disrespectful to me, I'll be disrespectful to you. And yeah, it's been hard to try to find a job. I'm struggling. Every time I apply to Target, they reject my application. They're not having in-person applications. They have it online, because you have to, when they get your application, you have to receive it, and then you have to video yourself. It's called hire V-U-E, and then they will hire you, not hire you, but they will send you an email after you hire from a certain place. But that's only for New York. Everywhere else, I know they're going to go in person to for interview. But I'm so mad though, because I'm in need of money, you know. So I wanted to get money, get a job, so I could save up. But you know, I'm not going to college because I didn't get accepted. You know, everything I do, I get rejected. You know, I don't know what to do anymore. You know, I have only like 25 subscribers. Well, I had 26, but somebody unsubscribed. It's fine. I'm gonna try my best to make good videos whenever I can. What is there about else about me? I like food, a lot of food. Chinese food especially. That's about me. I'm about to graduate in June, which is exciting because I don't have to worry. I could get more job hours if I get a job. So if there's any company that wants to hire me, just let me know. Even YouTube. Or you guys can promote me. I will promote your stuff in my videos. And I will show everybody what it's like and the quality. And I'm gonna say that I'm a very person that doesn't care about other people's opinion. Don't let what other people say get to me, because I don't care. That's what kind of person I am. If you want to say things about me, go ahead, you know. And like I said, getting a job is hard. You know, I don't know what to do anymore. I feel like giving up, but just not yet. I hate this, because every time I try to apply for a job, they never accept me, and it's making me mad, because how come you hire adults with no job experience, but teenagers, you don't want to hire them? It's like they have something against teenagers. Like, what? This is bad. Like, I don't like that. I know you don't like that either. I don't like that either. That's just mean. That's bad. Very bad. Yeah, that's it. Did I forget anything? Also, I'm scared of animals. I don't like them. What else is there about me? I'm in 12th grade. I'm a senior. I'm a very outgoing person, like I said before. I've been trying my best to... And I'll be doing good in school too, so that's another thing I like. I'm taken. I'm not single. I am taken. If they don't want to hire me, I don't care. Like, I'm not asking you for a favor. If you don't want to hire me, go ahead. Like, I'm not asking you guys for a favor. If you don't want to hire me, don't hire me. I'm done trying. Like, I guess they want me to live with my mom till I'm 60 years old anyways. So. What can I do? I can't even get subscribers on YouTube. I'm not able to make videos for you guys. And it's sad because I want to make videos like YouTube. Like YouTubers, you know? My dream is to be a famous YouTuber. And I know that's never gonna happen, but... wish you guys the best of luck, you know? I mean, I do have some clothes that order online for summer. I know I'm not... if I don't get a job by June, I could still go out and do fun stuff. So, stay out in June for the clothing haul. After this, I want to make another video. So, yeah. I'm gonna see you guys. Bye now.